Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts. The victims were in airplanes or in their offices, secretaries, businessmen and women, military and federal workers, moms and dads, friends and neighbors. Thousands of lives were suddenly ended by evil, despicable acts of terror. The pictures of airplanes flying into buildings, fires burning, huge structures collapsing, have filled us with disbelief, terrible sadness, and a quiet, unyielding anger. We've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country. Terrorism against our nation will not stand.
Both towers of the World Trade Center in New York City, where two planes have crashed into the towers, one shortly before 9 o'clock Eastern Time, one shortly after 9 o'clock Eastern Time.
I'm not afraid of anything in this world. There's nothing you can throw at me that I haven't already heard. I'm just trying to find a decent melody. Song that I can sing, my own company. You've got to get yourself together. You've got stuck in a moment, and now you can't get out of it. Don't say that later will be better. Now you're stuck in.
Pictures say there's no doubt about it. This was a coordinated terrorist attack.
You've got to get yourself together. You've got stuck in a moment, and you can't get out of it. Oh, love, look at you now. You got yourself stuck in a moment, and you can't get out of it.
I'm watching it right now, and as I was up here, there was about 15 people, and I was on the phone with another radio station, and the other one blew up.
Obviously, there is pandemonium downtown.
So I look out the window, and the next thing I know, the second building is hit by this second aircraft.
We described to you the possibility of that North Tower collapsing. About 5 minutes after we went off the air, it did collapse.
There has been a plane that's been flown into the Pentagon.
We're on the corner of Duane and West Broadway, walking down towards the Twin Towers, and it just collapsed. It looks like the building just demolished.
They have no idea the level of loss of life at this point. When I asked one of them why he was going back in as he suited up since he could barely breathe, he said, "It's my job." And there may be some of my brother officers in there. There may be other people in there.
And the Pentagon has been evacuated. Intelligence officials tell me that they do believe at the Pentagon that that was a third plane going down.
This kind of an attack, this sophisticated, this efficient, striking at the heart of the nation's capital, striking at the heart of New York City. We don't know whether it's the end of it.
Fire department, Port Authority police, best they could, tried to get everybody out. There were people still coming out after that building came down.
May God bless the victims, their families, and America. Thank you very much.